so you be damned. He's a watcher and a voice.